chump of flow. Feeling confidential in the air. You know what I mean? Yeah. From 94 to 99.
You couldn't catch me in the streets without a ton of people. You couldn't catch me in the streets without a ton of people. You couldn't catch me in the streets without a ton of people. That's like Uncle Max catching a jungle fever.
He couldn't catch me in the streets without a ton of reefer. Or in the whip without some tents and some bumper speakers. You couldn't catch me on the beat without a ton of ether. It's why I draw a fat crowd like a double feature. So what we twisting up, I got me a variety. Homegrown medicinal strains, come take a ride with me. Could recite Illmatic in its entirety. Cause growing up that album definitely inspired me. Imagining me chilling in New York City in 94, copping nickel bags in the park, rooting for the Knicks, watching you and pass at the Starks, visualizing when hip hop was back on the charts, y'all.
You couldn't catch me in the streets without a ton of people. You couldn't catch me in the streets without a ton of people. You couldn't catch me in the streets without a ton of people. That's like Uncle Max catching a jungle fever. You couldn't catch me in the streets without a ton of people. You couldn't catch me in the streets without a ton of people. You couldn't catch me in the streets without a ton of people. That's like Uncle Max catching a jungle fever.
Spending every day chilling in July, getting high. No jobs at all, we just trying to get by. And then the tree kicks and I'm like, why even try? But they retroing some threes that I'm dying to buy. I'm trying to increase my revenue off of music, cause that should really feel like free money when I use it. Maybe that's why it seems I get it then I lose it. Trying to vacation on an island or a cruise ship. G makes songs that you can roll up and cruise to. If rap was a sport, I'd be the guy you always lose to. You drop tapes that everybody hits the snooze through. Wonder why I lose. Is how everybody use you.